so.
It's nothing!
Still here. What do you want me to carry? Lead on. Lead on.
Need something? Take a look. See you.
Help!
Thank you. heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort, they're rift. I consider 20 hours.
My father, Ralki, manages the inn. He used to be a soldier, but he left that life behind. You look like you've seen your share of adventure. I envy you that. In fact, maybe you can help me with something. I want to be an adventurer like you. My father says I can't. He says he needs me to stay here and work the farm. And even if he did let me be an adventurer, we couldn't afford to buy armor. His name is Mralki, and he's the innkeeper here. I hope you could change his mind. Thank you. I can't stand the thought of being trapped in this village for the rest of my days.
If you need a meal or room, I've got both. I only take real coin here. No handouts and no bartering.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
My son? Eric? What about him? Did something happen? Is he all right?
But the world is a dangerous place. Eric has no idea what he's getting himself into.
What's more, he's got no armor. I'll have to save up the money for it.
You would give your own coin to help my son? I'm moved by your compassion. Your kind deed will not go unrewarded, my friend. Tell Eric I've changed my mind and will visit Whiterun soon to fit him for armor.
I'll show you to your room.
Need something?
Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Until next time.
Did you have any luck talking to my father? I can't thank you enough, friend. I hope you'll come back to Rorikstead soon and pay me a visit. Maybe we can swap stories about our adventures over a mug of ale at the inn. Until next time. Father, how old were you when you left home?
I know where this is going, son. As I've said many a time, the world is a dangerous place.
Do you have news of our quarry?
But I don't want to be safe. I'm not afraid of the dangers out there.
Do you have news of our quarry?
The only thing I'm afraid of is wasting my life on this farm. My father, Ralki, manages the inn. He used to be a soldier, but he left that life behind.
My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? A guard.
Do yourself a favor and don't have children. They're good for nothing at all. Honest pay for honest work. Honest pay for honest work. Till next time.
Name's Ennis. If you've got friends who do business in Whiterun, they might know me.
Yeah? Of course. For that price? Sure.
Did you see those guards? Get out of line and you'll have them to deal with. Do I detect a bit of jealousy in your tone? I would hardly blame you. What calling could be more noble than this? I see in your eyes that you think I jest. I assure you I don't. I am proud, and rightfully so, of the work we do here. Working the soil with your hands, seeing your seeds take root and grow, tending a herd. There is a joy in honest labor you won't find elsewhere. In Whiterun, mostly. Ennis handles the business arrangements, but I know that he has a few purchasers who give us a fair price. Ennis prides himself on his shrewd business schemes. For my part, I'm far happier working with cattle and crops than with people. Mm-hmm.
Your shroud awaits.
Thank you. wish I could be an inventor like you. I had a dream that there was a good dragon. He was old and gray, but he wasn't scary.
You're good
if you beat up
Why?
My sister, Sissel.
What did I do? I told you to weed the garden by sunset, and you didn't do it. Now you're in big trouble. Papa told you to do that, not me. Now leave me alone.
God might get nervous.